It's just everything about science, technology, engineering, mathematics excites me.
We've got young people who, not only are we trying to train them and stimulate them, we're also trying to get their great ideas.
So we ended up having students from schools in the area coming into the laboratory, teachers come in, and then together working with AFRL scientists and engineers in that environment, the students actually develop the virtual environment that other students are going to use as part of the course.
Where they take an off-the-shelf racing game, they modified it in a way that allows a dirt track to be imported into that racing game, and now the students can race cars on Eldora's racetrack in a game engine.
Anything's basically possible. We knew nothing about what we first started, and we were able to create a great project.
I say to them every day when they leave, go change the world, go do something great today, go make a difference. And what I see now are students who feel empowered to do that.
I first heard about the Air Force Research Lab when I was a student, and what led me to actually working for the Air Force Research Lab is the fact that there's a lot of freedom of research, there are top-notch people and top-notch facilities as far as labs go, and there's you get the means to do your research.
We're also encouraged to foster mentoring relationships with the community. We're giving back to local high schools, universities.
So you're not limited here to the things you can do. There's growth and there's all kinds of opportunities, and you can broaden your skills and everything. So that's one of the advantages of working for AFRL.